6:55 in the morning, Wednesday morning, and I'm gonna really try and vlog my prep today before we leave for Boys. Obviously my pajamas I've just put up, just gonna go feed the ponies.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so we've just got here and we've done vet checks and opened up the lorry. Thanks for that. And as soon as I opened up the lorry, I thought we haven't got a wheelbarrow. We have forgotten our wheelbarrow. But it's fine, it's totally fine. Yeah, it'll be fine. We've got me, Mum and Liam, so.
At least you are looking clean.
That we forgot the wheelbarrow and we just let this love wash our hair. We met Harry with a little buggy and tucked it all on the back.
He's gonna wee. You can't catch the wee.
Okay, so we'll just go through the Hoys drama so far. Thunder pulled a shoe off last night, but luckily my farrier came and put it back on, so that's brilliant. Hoys drama number two, my Instagram is not working. Literally, as soon as I click on it, it glitches out, so I'm using my mum's phone to post my Instagram stories. Hoys drama number three, I pulled down the ramp at the lorry and I didn't pack a wheelbarrow, so that was great, but luckily we got, was that like an electrical handyman? That we got.
I don't know what he was, but he was
Harry.
My friend.
He was
my
handy. He was handy. And he put all the shavings on the back of his little buggy thing. So that was good. What's the next Hoys drama? Oh yeah, the generator won't start. And we're running the lorry to have lights. Jordan Ling, if you're watching this, you're in trouble. Because it should work.
Do a lever?
Is it working?
Yes.
Oh,
I did bring a spare phone though.
You brought
a
spare?
No. It's not!
Oh my god. So what is going on now, you may ask, if you're Liam Morrison? Dinner is on, we watched the Cobs, we watched Ashley and Flame, and it is now 7:48 and our working is at 8:40, so we're going to eat dinner, then go get ready, tack up, bandage up, and go down to Top Spec Arena for our nighttime warm-up. And then our morning warm-up is at 6 a.m. So we'll be getting up at about 4:30, getting our wristlets at 4:45 a.m. Feeding, yes I know. They're pulling some bad faces. Well, what time do you want to get up then?
5 to 6.
No, it's my morning workup's at 6.
You're working, is it 6?
We're having a drink. I feel chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. once he settled, he felt really nice. He's a really good boy. I was just doing lots of transitions, walk counters, try and get him up and thinking about what I'm doing. And yeah, it's really good.
It's jumping day!
Hi guys, it's time for the voiceover. So first of all, I just want to start off and saying a massive, massive thank you to Jake Hall at Beechwood Stables for walking the course with me and warming me up and watching and supporting basically the whole time. It really made a massive difference and I really do appreciate it. So time for the voiceover in the round. So basically when I went in there, I was just thinking about the jumps. I wasn't thinking about anything on the outside. I wasn't overly like nervous, but I was more excited type thing. So eyes on number one from the very start, thinking about how I can get my canter really nice and open, forward thinking, and just making sure Thunder felt really comfortable jumping the jumps. I was happy with number one, happy with number two. Then we come round to the spread into the upright, which is kind of my arch nemesis because I always tend to fly into the spreads, don't leave enough room to get out over the uprights. But actually I was really happy with the way we jumped that. He didn't over jump the first part, he was really concentrating. Up to number four, tiny bit close, but you know, we'll deal with that, it's absolutely fine. Up to number five, a big nice white gate. I actually really liked that jump. I thought it rode a really nice line to number six. Six was a big oxer, probably one of the biggest fences, and definitely the widest so far of the course. And then just to be kind, they put another big oxer for number seven. And then on the right, another big oxer, which is a hedge with two white poles on the top. They put them three fences all together, definitely on purpose, I would say. You really open up your canter, you're really jumping, and then you come down to a little upright. So of course, that's an easy fence for you to take out and relax, but luckily Thunder is so careful, and now I'm starting to feel really sick because I know this is the last jump, and woo! And now I'm feeling absolutely buzzing, but I'm also still feeling sick. Like, I was so, so happy. I cannot tell you how relieved I was that we both had an amazing, good experience for our first time. And then if you look really closely, like zoom into my face type thing, you can see me reach. Oh, yep, there I go. Oh, yep, yeah, yeah. I was reaching. Oh, there, and again. Yeah. That was, I swear it was a dodgy orange juice I drank in the morning, but I definitely reached about three times. I actually reached going over number 10, which wasn't that great, to be honest. And then as I come round, I reached again a couple of times coming out, and I actually heard someone in the audience say, I think she's gonna be sick, but I think that might have been Fiona. But yeah, so that's not that great, but you know, we got round, that's the most important thing. And then we just had our in hand part to do, our show, and then the presentation. So I hope you're enjoying the vlog.
Seventh goes to 9:40. Tony's third.
Can't believe it, basically, just in shock. So happy. Obviously he went clear, he jumped amazing. I can't wait to watch the video, can't wait to buy the photos, and we're now going shopping and we've put Thunder away, and Liam wants to buy loads of things, basically, don't you?
A lot of things.
A coat, boots, a hat. So yeah, shopping. I'm not 100% sure what's going on here. I think one of my mum's friends dared her to roll around. Maybe she just done it for a laugh. She's not normal. So yeah, just us walking down the Hall of Fame and going to some shopping. We've stealing some stealing.
I'm so tired.
He's stealing.
I'm so tired.
Oh, she's stealing.
We've just sat down. We've just been to Eclat and St. Jordan and Pru, and it's so nice. We're so tired. Mum? Where now? Let's go! Yeah. Liam, what a day! Now loading up and going home. What a day! Where's Claire? There she is. Just one more time, because this is the most favourite part of my round. Thank you so much, everyone who has watched this vlog and everyone who has helped me along with my Hoy's journey.